One final check. Right about yeah, okay, I'm set. Let's do this.
Beshire Iga Fikir Melgitag Mate Yumi Lakiki Hajir Lamag Palomor Luga Era Tumped Muktor Nihone Testodo Gare Ada Azemori Dobelu.
Moonlight Shadow. Lucent Nargacuga. Here we go! Alright, here goes nothing. Wait, oh, the... Ooh, yep. The buffs. All right.
Oh wow, he's actually huge.
Speaking of it.
Yeah.
Try to get a sleep dog on it. Oh, come on. Careful, I'm gonna place sleep dogs. Change the albums here. There we go. Wait. Oh, it threw twice. Oh well.
Oh wow, this one actually did bleed. I mean poison, sorry.
It makes it harder, but that's supposed to be the thing, yeah.
Huh.
Like, what makes it so hard?
I thought that was maybe like the toxin, like the stronger version of the poison. Instead of just like normal.
I see how.
Mm-hmm.
Nah.
That one really spice up the fun.
Yup. It's really getting to me. Like, getting barely hits on it. If I can get the sacred stance on it, then I can do some real damage. Thing is, I need to do all of my spirit gauge, you know, like the red outline, charge it up, and unleash it at once without moving. Or there is a way, but I don't know how.
Maybe by powering the attacks of the monster?
No.
Okay.
I could try. Hold on, I'm gonna try it. I have an idea. I'm so dumb. Why not just doing this? Creating a window, getting it. I'll just wait for it to get to the trap and eventually able to do it.
Not the question lies. If the trap will work. Oh, okay, never mind.
One, two, three, yes. Aw, oh, come on. Not on the weak spot. But it can do some serious damage.
So basically you got like the upgrades or charging. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. And based on like how many levels you have, you know, like silver, gold, yada yada, the additional attack will be happening. So you need the red one to do the most hard hitting thing in that.
Okay.
In addition, if you keep on doing the Spirit Slash, you can get a free charge back if you hit the targets.
That's good to know. I'm gonna remember that.
I like that, but the gunbats. I like
it. I like what you're saying, but I like this one more. Oh, that was nice! Okay. I wonder if you can block that.
Possibly, yes.
With maximum guard.
When the gun lens comes in the match, the first thing you're gonna do is that.
The gun lens sad.
The Midbuster staring gun lens.
Will eat block!
Or will it pass? Eating way more than I normally eat. It's not good.
Well, better be safe than sorry.
True.
Also, there is a Farcaster, right?
Hmm?
There is like a Farcaster.
No, I don't want to. I tried to survive much without using it.
Yeah, okay, okay.
I only use it when it's necessary or if Odie faints.
If Odie faints.
You know, I don't want to risk it all.
So basically, you are super scared when the monster like aggro only you.
But okay. It's like very dangerous, to be real honest. Yes. I'm not gonna just hide that.
Okay, okay, I fully understand that. It's alright.
I have no barrel bombs, only yours.
Okay.
Be another window of attacking. Oh, never mind. This is gonna be cancelled by the trap. And watch it. Yup.
Oh.
The odds of I saw it coming. I've done this so many times. But like, oh yeah, I'm gonna place a trap. And I'm gonna, no. You mount it. And it's good. Clever trick, yeah. What? I rolled.
Oh wow.
Thanks.
Ooh, this version of Monster Hunter Palicos actually do this stuff. Oh, good to know. Not like in the world.
They only do what you do it on command.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm not hitting the target, it's dodging. I'll take it in.
Mm.
Oh, that hurts. Yeah, hey, metallic sound.
Ding, 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 ding.
Wait, I hear the clang of dodging. Thanks. Don't want to try this either to play solo, like just of course testing and yada yada. Just like the other monsters, get used to it and then dare to solo it. That was not a spot dude. I see now the mini map. Oh, not an auto total. Don't mind me. There we go. Restocked. And the goodies. Back in the action. I can get it once. What I can do is sleep out three. Need to wait in the right spot. Like now, I think. Careful, sleep out. Ah, it didn't work. That. Okay, you saw that. I was rolling. Hopefully. You saw it though, but I was rolling. Both are electric. Yeah!
Nice!
Very nice!
After a solid 20 minutes of fighting, you slayed the big, the beautiful thing!
On the first attempt, and yeah. No Heshu piece as well, which is good.
Yeah. Now the question lies. The armor. Stop right there, you criminal scum! You fight at the law!
Ask for this entity facility, 90 of bucks. Haha!